Alright guys, welcome back. Pretty sure this is episode 2 now. But we're in the store, we just met some guy. But he said he had to leave, so I don't know what that was about. But we're playing as John Fisher, our first character. And his main objective is to find his wife and kid. We've got a shotgun, but we got no bullets, so I don't feel very safe. But we're looting up Berezino at the moment, and hopefully you stick around for this episode and see how it pans out. Okay, so I think, pretty sure that guy said there was nothing in the hospital, so that's not very good. But there's another store down here, so we're gonna go hit that up. Obviously John doesn't know there's a store down there, but we're gonna head down here anyway. Maybe get a step closer to finding his wife and daughter. Maybe. But maybe we can find another friend. Let's see if he wants to stick with us. So we'll see what happens. Right, so we found some wonder sticks, so if we need, oh, a canteen as well, if we need to fix up our legs, we just need to find a, oh no, we're there. Yeah, so we if we break our legs now, we have some sort of backup, so we feel a bit more safe, so that is very good. Hopefully that'll make a splint. Obviously it's gonna be a bit bigger. Yeah, there it is. So we got a splint now, so that's really good. So now we feel a bit safer. Thought you had someone behind me then. What's this up here? Is this a leather jacket? I would like a leather jacket. Can we get the leather jacket? Can't seem to reach it. It's weird. Can't even scroll or anything. Well, that's a bummer. Okay, so I guess we're not having that then. Pretty sure it's like a leather jacket, but... Alright. So, let's head out of this building. And drop into the store. See what they're selling. Well, we got a friend. Not a nice one though. What? Okay. This game's good. Oh my god. Get done in by this zombie. Run him down. Yeah, he's down. Alright, man. What the fuck? I keep thinking there's someone down there. Alright, we're just gonna hide behind here quickly. Bandage up. Quickly, come on. That was a bit of a disaster. Lost a bit of blood then. Okay, so let's get a shotgun back out. I have a feeling there's someone down here. Don't know why. Swear I saw somebody. There's no one in those buildings. There's no one in this part of the store. Okay, so we got a nice bit of supplies here. Pretty sure there's no one in here. Maybe I've just seen things. Oh, is this the final part of the map? Oh, shit. Hey! complete the map. Alright, that's good. Not that we really need it that much. Ooh, another part of the map. Another backpack there. Surprised we can't spray paint that gun, but I'm gonna stick with the green for the camouflage. Anything else? No. Right, the server's gonna restart in 5 minutes. That's great. Bloody great. Right, so I think we'll do is, I think we're gonna hit up some of these buildings quickly, and then get back on for about another 10 minutes after the server restarts. Maybe join a more populated one, because this is only about half full. Alright, so what we're going to do quickly, we're going to pop into this little shack, and we're going to have something to eat. So let's eat some of this rice, and we're going to have a drink in a minute, just so we're feeling energized. Is energized, okay. I'm gonna have a drink so we feel hydrated. So we're keeping our character nice and healthy. One more can should do it. I saw the splint used to take up like 4 slots or 3 slots. Okay, alright. So now we are energized and hydrated. Okay, we're back in a minute. Alright guys, we're back now. What I think happened then was I joined the same server where I said it's gonna restart in 5 minutes, so that's why I got kicked, basically. But we're energized and hydrated now. But the thing is, with this server there's about 22 people I think there was. And we're in Berezino, so we are likely to encounter someone, but I'm just going to go check out the police station now, in a minute, and then we will end the episode there, which is Coolio, man, Coolio. So hopefully this is doing well. I'm not sure what I'm meant to be doing to get more content or more people watching, if that makes sense. But hopefully this new series will, you know, show people that I'm here. Oh, a black hoodie, that's what we want. Nice, man. John much prefers a black hoodie to that shitty ass green down jacket. So this is cool. What's this? Nah, we don't want a wool coat. That's not our style, man. Also, I say that's not John's style. But yeah, we gotta be really careful around here. Like, really careful, as in walking careful. Because we don't want John to die. Alright, what's this? Please beat my ammo. Oh no, that's for the blaze. If we find a blaze, we got some ammo. Okay, we got a nice drink here. Pretty sure it's for the blaze anyway. Let's have a quick check. Yeah, it's for the blaze. At least we can look over our shoulder a bit more now. Sorry for the drop in FPS there. Again, I haven't seen anybody, so hopefully it's clear. And that's a big hopefully. Oh, the doors are open. That's not good. I haven't got time to look for that. Let's clear out this building first. Definitely someone being in here. 1,000,000%. How long ago? Are they still in here? I don't know. but I'm a little scared because I have no bullets. Deserted, man. So that'll do it now for this episode, guys. We'll be back with John soon. He's doing well. He's got a gun, but he still hasn't found any of his family. No clues at all. I'll see you next time. Wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of all the pain of